His mortal remains perished. But he left behind a heritage, which no fire could consume. It is a heritage of words and music and poetry, of ideas and ideals. It has the power to move us, to inspire us, today and in the days to come. We, who owe him so much, salute his memory.
Tagore, in August of 1941, ended the golden period of the Bengal Renaissance. What was the Bengal Renaissance? It began way back in 1783 with the arrival of a brilliant Englishman and Orientalist, William Jones. It comprised of men and women, both Indian and Western, who shaped the mind of Bengal and opened the gates of liberalization for the rest of India.
The enigmatic Raja Ram Mohan Roy, who reformed Hinduism and founded the Brahmo Samaj.
His close friend David Hare, who conceived the idea of an institution that could teach the youth of Bengal Western thought, an idea that became Hindu College.
There was the poet, the madman D'Orozio, who inspired a generation of youths at the Hindu College.
And the tempestuous Michael Madhusudan Dutt, who created new forms of Bengali verse on European lines.
And Michael's well-wisher, the scholar Bidyasagar, who fought fiercely for the rights of Hindu widows and women's education.
The civil servant Bankim Chandra, who helped create the novel in Indian literature and who inspired the nation in its struggle for independence.
There were also two remarkable women, Roshun Haradevi, of whom we have no known images, who, though married at the age of 12, taught herself to read and write, and she was the first Indian woman to pen her autobiography. There was also the ill-fated Toru Dotto, who died at the age of 20, but who wrote poems in both English and French at a time when women could scarcely read.
There was Jagadish Chandra Bose and Prafulla Chandra Rai, two lonely workers in laughably primitive laboratories who became the frontiersmen for modern Indian science.
Vivekananda, the monk who preached a new form of Vedantism and who, in his address to the Religion of Nations in Chicago, opened the gates of spirituality.
And finally, there was the Nobel laureate Tagore, the very epitome of the Bengal Renaissance. A poet, a lyricist, a novelist, a playwright, and a social reformer. Today, we pay homage to this great Renaissance man. We salute him more than 150 years after his birth.
Oh, चरिदि छाइमेगे गुने नाम खानी पाइयो तुम्ही कोशे धरो हाल आमी तुले माधी पाल तुम्ही कोशे धरो हाल आमी तुले माधी पाल हाय मारो मारो टान हाइयो 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 घर वायु बोए मेगे चरिदि छाइमेगे गुने नाम खानी पाइयो घर वायु बोए मेगे चरिदि छाइमेगे गुने नाम खानी पाइयो
सारी
I'm
All our participants, Jana Jana, Amadir help korechen, audio visual, shop bapare, encouragement from BADFW. Thank you, everybody, and thank you, audience, for all of you being here. We really, really appreciate it. Thank you.